Hey Joe, where are you going with that gun in your hand? I'm going down to shoot my old lady. Quarter missing. What? What? What do you mean it's the wrong song? That's the piece of paper they gave me. Why are those buggers standing over there laughing? The swine. What do we do? Start again? Oh, you can just edit that bit out. Oh, jolly good. So I'm doing the colonic Arthur plot thingy, right? I've got the colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues. I've got those colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues. Yes, ma'am. I've got those colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues, and I don't know what to do. You see, those lovely people from the IDSA decided chronic Lyme disease has got to go away. They fixed the lab tests, which nearly did the trick, but some positive test patients remain chronically sick. These damned patients are a problem, old boy, so we had to think up an additional ploy. A good way to keep the IDSA pleased was simply to make up a brand new disease, like colonic Arthur plod, which sounds scientific but doesn't mean anything and is quite unspecific. Making up a new illness has worked before, you see. It's how some people try to get rid of ME. It seems those clever chaps from the insurance companies were afraid that ME would hurt their profits and they would not get paid. What a tragedy that would be. So they made up chronic fatigue syndrome and made a neurological disease go away. Oh yes. Now it's obvious that chronic Lyme disease is true. Damn and blast. Rather like TB, which is chronic and needs treatment for months or years till it's through. Chronic Lyme makes the IDSA look like fools, and it has made me blue. I've got those colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues. Oh yes. I've got those colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues. Yes, ma'am. I've got those colonic Arthur plot neurotic syndrome blues, and I don't know what to do. Why won't these damned patients from the Twilight Zone think about those IDSA members with patents and vaccines and insurance company sponsorship and all the other money they could end up losing? Quite apart from making us look bad, they're being bloody selfish staying ill when we tell them they're cured. Who the hell do they think they are? Why are you fellows still playing? I finished the song now. You can stop. You can just stop now. Thank you. Damned hairy musicians. Nobody wants to listen to you. I'm the one they want to hear. I'm a lot more important than you are. I'm a doctor. I invented a disease. I'm awesome. Thank goodness for that. I feel like I need a shower and a knighthood. I'll probably just end up with a fucking OBE. Still, perhaps if somebody sends me a nasty letter, I could say I've been threatened and get an article in the Daily Mail. Yes, that could work. I shall have to give that some thought.